Happening now, if you live in Fulton, you better boil your water this morning. The city is under a boil water notice. It includes students on ICC's campus. Mayor Emily Quinn reports that the entire city is under a boil water alert right now. The mayor says they had a main line break on Wednesday. It was fixed after 5 last night, but all customers in the city limits need to boil their water for 1 minute before using.